A visitor is all I ask. A temporary companion to help me pass a few short hours in my lonely life. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Joy and my prize from heaven. Oh, you must have been the tallest one in your class. My name is Harold, and I live here all alone. What is your name? I didn't get that. Nope. Oh, forgive me. I didn't realize you were a mute. You see how heaven plans. Me, a poor blind man, and you, a mute. An incredibly big mute. But your hand is frozen, my child. How does a nice bowl of soup sound to you, huh?
Yes, well, I know what it means to be cold and hungry.
Yes.
And how much it means to have a little kindness from a stranger. Are you ready for your soup?
Hold out your bowl, then.
Oh, my friend, you don't know what your visit means to me. How long I've waited for the pleasure of another human being. Sometimes in our preoccupation with worldly matters, we tend to forget the simple pleasures that are the basis for true happiness.
But yes, yes, yes. Oh,
and now a little wine with your soup, huh?
Good, good.
Good, good. Yes, sir.
Wait. A toast. A toast to,
yes,
long friendship. How hungry you must have been. Now for a little surprise. For a special occasion I've been saving.
Cigars.
Take one. No. Fire is good. Fire is good. Yes, fire. Fire is our friend. Yes, I'll show you.
I'll show you.
You see?
Yeah.
Do you have your cigar?
Let me see.
All right. Now. Just hold it right there. Now, don't inhale until the tip glows.
Wait! Where are you going? I was gonna make espresso.